The new Mercedes-AMG C63 SE performance is a real game changer in the 55-year history of AMG. With know-how from Formula One, it brings state-of-the-art technologies from motorsport to the road. A two-speed electric motor positioned on the rear axle supports the 2.0-liter turbo engine that is mounted longitudinally at the front. This is the most powerful production four-cylinder in the world. Power delivery and torque buildup occur very spontaneously and without delay. As in Formula One, the electric support of the exhaust gas turbocharger eliminates the turbo lag of the combustion engine, while at the same time the electric drive pushes powerfully from a standstill. The electric powertrain and the high-performance battery with 400 volts are AMG-exclusive, in-house developments. They underline the high-end engineering competence of the Affalterbach-based developers. Just like in Formula One, the battery is specifically designed for fast power output and draw with innovative direct cooling of the cells. The combined system output is 500 kilowatts, 680 horsepower, the combined maximum system torque 1020 Nm. These are new peak values for the C-Class. The design of the new C63S differs from that of the Mercedes-Benz C-Class in its more muscular proportions. The saloon and estate models are both based on an extensively modified AMG body shell. The front end is 50 millimeters longer and the front wings are wider. A new distinguishing feature, and one that is exclusive to the C63S, is the slim air outlet in the center of the bonnet that transitions elegantly into the two power domes. A small but particularly fine detail, for the first time on a Mercedes-AMG production model, a round badge with a black AMG emblem replaces the Mercedes star with laurel wreath on the bonnet. Further typical elements include the AMG-specific radiator grille with vertical struts and the AMG front apron in jet wing design. Flicks, large inlets and air curtains direct the airflow specifically to its various functions. Two electronically controlled air panels, behind the radiator grille and in the front apron, allow the air to be regulated as required. Matching side skirts, the rear apron with large diffuser as well as the two trapezoidal, externally ribbed dual tailpipe trims round off the design. Exclusive details at the rear include the special airflow breakaway edge on the boot lid, roof spoiler on the estate, the plug-in charging flap and the model designation set against a red background. The E-Performance badge on the wings indicates the hybrid drive. The C63S rolls on 19-inch AMG light alloy wheels and mixed tires as standard. Optional wheel-tire combinations are available in 20-inch size, likewise with mixed tires, among them a new forged wheel. In the interior, AMG sports seats with special upholstery layout and a distinctive stitching pattern add to the refined impression. There are also many individual choices available for the interior. Exclusive colors and various Napa leather upholsteries with an embossed AMG emblem in the front head restraints serve to emphasize either the sporty or the luxurious side of the C63S. The MBUX infotainment system includes various AMG and hybrid-specific displays and functions. These include special displays in the instrument cluster, on the portrait orientation multimedia central display in the center console and on the optional head-up display. The appearance of the instrument cluster can be personalized with different display styles and individually selectable main views. The standard AMG performance steering wheel with its distinctive twin-spoke design and seamlessly integrated control buttons also offers tangible and visible added value. The round AMG steering wheel buttons impress with brilliant displays and their perfect turn and press operating logic. In the new Mercedes-AMG C63 SE Performance, the 2.0-liter four-cylinder turbo engine is combined with a permanently excited synchronous electric motor, a high-performance battery developed in Affalterbach and fully variable AMG Performance 4 Modic Plus all-wheel drive. The system output of 500 kilowatts, 680 horsepower and the maximum system torque of 1020 Nm make for impressive driving performance. The saloon and estate accelerate from a standstill to 100 km/h in 3.4 seconds. Acceleration only ends at an electronically governed 280 km/h with optional AMG driver's package.